Joya, joya.
Joya, joya. Somebody say, give me a place to stand and I remove the world. The church was the place to stand.
So what you're saying is that the churches that are allowing the politicians to come and even do the fundraisers are not being genuine in the gospel.
These are subversive pamphlets, my sermons. Mm. Mm. He declared Malemu subversive. From that time, I went to the headline, Moi went to page 2 of all newspapers. They would have gone to Mount Kenya to arm this man to fight. Go home, my lighter. Nejo, my lighter. Garo, ebara. Donald Trump said, Africa is a shithole.
And now in this sense, you accept that it is the
church is being used by politicians.
Yeah.
Like they are shithole.
So if the ICC was never not there, Ruto would not, never not, be there.
Ruto would not have been there. Anybody who wanted to do research would have carried on with the government document because the people, they didn't have consciousness of knowledge as power.
Yeah.
You can see Kenyatta dancing with his wife. He would have kept his family and the country.
Mm.
Now he lost both the country and his family. So these judges who are there were very clever to know that Joya was right. There must be eternal crosses.
So in here we have
things you shouldn't see because they are government.
Wow.